It's the Jeweled Lotus game, and thanks to one of the subscribers, they came up with the idea that's like, hey, can we get a Jeweled Lotus game with OG Commander Legends? And I'm like, yeah, well, this is going to be the finale. So we had the finale of the main Jeweled Lotus game like a week or so ago. I'm so excited for this. Got my hat on for Thunder Junction, and when I got this in the mail, I accidentally cut this. Some people put so much tape and wrapping and stuff like that because they want to protect it, that when you go to slice it, you do something like that. So always be careful when you get stuff coming in. So what we're going to do, we're going to do one pack. We're going to do four packs. One, four, one, four. We're obviously going after the Jeweled Lotus textured and the Jeweled Lotus borderless from Commander Legends, because you can't get the borderless original art in Commander Masters. You can't get it. So that's what we're going after. And this is going to be a great, exciting opening. I mean, there's a lot of other awesome pulls you can get in Commander Legends. You know, Jeweled Lotus is just scratching the surface. So this is a great set. This box ran me about 350 bones. 350 bones, and the collector's packs here from Commander Masters ran me 179. So overall, what does that put us? 520. We got to break even at 520 to win the Jeweled Lotus game. So thanks for tuning in again. This is going to be an exciting opening. Again, we're going to do 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, etc. I don't think we're going to end, though, on these collector packs like we usually do. So here we go. Can we get a Jeweled Lotus? Can we get two? Can we get two Jeweled Lotus? Haven? I just love this set, and it's so nice foil altar. It's just such a shame that prices are going up. If prices come back down, the Jeweled Lotus game will continue. But I'm going to wait for Thunder Junction to crash, and we're going to play the Lotus Ring game. It sounds pretty fun to me. Path, we got Minds Aglow. Nothing crazy there. Decree of Pain, nothing crazy there. Desecrate Reality, you don't want to see that either. Pure Steel and Tooth and Nail. This was a horrendous start, folks. Horrendous. That was absolutely one of the worst collector packs I've ever seen. Anyway, we got a little bit of Curlage. Curlage, nice marble diamond. Reappearing in Boulder's Gate. Victimize. That is a nice hit right there. Victimize. Vargas, okay, Spectator Seating. Okay, you guys remember that from Commander Masters 2, Commander Masters game. We got the Dreadlord, okay. World Familiar, man, that looks so good and etched. We got the Weaver, and Sengir, okay. So we'll put those here. I'm gonna go put that there. Price is obviously up on the screen. There's a lot of value in Commander Legends. It's just you gotta hit the right stuff. Pirates, Bitter, Moss Diamond, okay. Pride, Thought Vessel, nice Thought Vessel. Oh, the All Ingesting. Herborg Tyrant, Emberweave. Oh, Borderless Command Tower. What are the odds? Phoenix, Shipwrecker, man, look at that guy, he's just so funny looking. Chosen Crucifix, okay, and Zara, okay. Gift of Paradise, Angelic, these are really curled, really curled. The eyes on him. Power Stone. We got the disc. Don't think disc's doing too much. Multi-drifter. Okay. Archon. Eye of the Storm. The Grave Tide. Okay. Okay. One more and then a Commander Masters. Commander Sphere. Okay. Visionary. Deer. These are really curled. Terramorphic Expanse and the Borderless. You see that every day. Sky Warden. Desecrator. Apex Devastator. Okay. Coming in. Battle Rage. We got some more Spectator Seating. Dead Tide. Mind Razor. Okay. Achroma. Okay. Okay. Let's hit up some Commander Masters. The Jeweled Lotus is just so hard to hit, folks. I mean, early on in the Jeweled Lotus game, we had a really good luck. But it's not an easy thing to hit. Womp. Power. Kemba. Okay, Factor Fiction. Well, the Oh, nice. We got a nice $60 or so hit there. All right. Here we go. We got to sleeve this guy up. $60 is worth a sleeve there. Boom. Okay. We got the SWAT. Got some. Captain's Call, Opal Palace, Scholar, Pact, Staff of Domination, Victimize, nice borderless there, another Disc, Thorn, Tactician, Lisa, Shroud of Dusk, I forget what she's doing, I feel like Lisa's something, right? Pilfer. Generous. Generous gift, nice and borderless for us there. Crash. Oh, we got the Greatsword. Beautiful, beautiful foiling on that. Nice counter spell and a nice stadium there. Numa Triton Hero, that's a $15 so hit. And Chaos Bloom. Okay, that was not all bad. But it could have been better. High Blight. Terramorphic. Thought Vessel in the Fort. Okay, we like to see that. Wheel of Misfortune. Okay, okay. Braid. Court. Agent. Soul Tender. Thumbless. Alright, one more and then another Commander Masters one. Kumabodge. There they are. What were they in? Arabian Nights. Austere Command. Little full Swiftfoot. Magistrate. Okay. I feel like Magistrate might be something. Vargas. Urborg Tyrant. And Vile. Come on. Let's end this Commander Masters, Commander Legends, Jeweled Lotus game with a bang. Shipwreck, Priest of the Blood Rite. Okay. We got an island, Generous Gift, and some Faith. Little Return to Arachnogenesis. Sleeper Agent, you don't want to see that. Mm-mm. Nope. For the Ancestors. Okay. Grand Abolisher, $12. And Macias. Macias coming in. 25 or so, I think, for Macias, so that's not a bad hit, but, you know, gotta do a lot better than that. The value, you know, of these packs is just lower than what the packs cost, so if you do this an infinite amount of time, you'll be broke. So that's why I am putting a pause on the Jeweled Lotus game. Regent, okay. Prismatic Piper, beautiful card, but not very good there. What do we got? We got Opus and boom, Doom of Fools. I don't know what he's doing. He's really curled. Holy cow, is he curled? I'll give you guys a little example of that. Jeez. We really wanted that Lotus to be in that slot. Nice foil, borderless counterspell there. And they're so curled, they're falling out of the piles. Undergrowth, nice. Very nice. Meddler. Man, all these bulk mythics. Everything's a bulk mythic lately. Phyrexian murder. A little murder in Thunder Junction. Good old Thunder Junk. War Room, okay. Terramorphic Expanse, okay. Rakdos, Lord of Riots, okay. And Weaver. And the etch that just looks really good, though, in this set. Last one. Can we hit the Jeweled Lotus in the good old Commander Legends? The OG Jeweled Lotus. Can we do it? Spark Harvest. Our Victimize. Nice Victimize there. Oh, Sakashima's Will. Triumph? Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't think that's what we want to see here, folks, for the end of that. Let's check out this last pack here, see what's going on. Otherwise, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for checking it out. Let me know your thoughts if you have some other ideas. Again, thanks to that subscriber for coming up with this idea. It was a great affair. Lifeblood. Chromatic Lantern in the Etched. Beautiful. Beautiful. Titan. Okay, a couple bucks on the Titan. We got Fierce Guardians, Borderless, boom, coming in with a Champion's Helm to finish it off. So you figure Fierce Guardianship, Deflecting SWAT, and Micaeus. So these two are like 110 combined, and Micaeus brings us to 135. So on the collector box for Commander Masters at 179, we probably came pretty close to break even. Maybe a little under after fees and stuff like that, but these three cards helped us get there. Obviously, the command Champion's Helm's a buck or two. Now, on the Commander Legends game, a little bit different of a story. Commander Legends, you either hit big or you strike out. I think we kind of struck out, but we'll know when the prices are up there. I don't really do Commander Legends very often, so I don't have the prices right off the top of my head sometimes on those like guys like this. But yeah, I don't think he's very high, to be honest. So, hope you enjoy. We'll talk to y'all later.